Oh, he's showing me his balls. Hey. How cute. No doubt about that. Where are you going to poop?
Go right under there. Might be you'll be able to get blood.
Well, they saved us $75, huh?
Bye. Sir, you could find it on the name of a parrot snake. Sekai cholera, right?
Parrot snake. Show it to my wife also, eh?
Huh?
Show it to my wife also.
Oh, all right. Here's it, my miss. It's on snake.
Don't bite?
No, if this kind bite you, you got chance to go to the hospital and they will give you one injection for this, all right?
But it's poisonous.
No, it just will give you a little bit of fever, this kind.
Okay. That is nice. Just a little bit of fever.
Yeah, this kind.
Yeah, okay. So he is poisonous.
You could say yes, because like they say every kind of snake have poison, so we have to be very careful, alright? Sometimes he open a little head.
Okay, yeah, I see.
Watch it. Like, hey, I want to bite. But once you do not know how to play with this kind of snake, you do not play it, all right? Because let's go say if I open and move this, then could,
of course.
Then could give you a nice wrong, all right?
¿De dónde lo
tiene la cabeza? No, de
su culo. ¿De dónde salió?
No sé.
Yo
era un pajarito,
acá.
Yo salí de acá ahorita.
¿Acá?
Yo andaba acá. Pero él de acá salió porque acá estaba el agua, ¿ves?